Hello, Odooers, and welcome back. In Odoo, packaging refers to a disposable container that holds several units of a specific product. It is not the shipping package. I know that may sound confusing, so let me clear it up for you. Think about it like this. Imagine a pack of delicious sodas. A 6-pack of soda is one common packaging option, but you can also find 12 packs and 24 packs for sale, right? Each option requires different packaging for one single product. Once configured in Odoo, we can automatically select packaging options and add them to a sales order or purchase order. So let's hop into the Odoo Inventory app and get started. Let's start in the inventory dashboard. First, we'll need to enable the product packaging feature. To do that, I'll go to the configuration subheading and click on settings. And then I'll scroll down to the product section in the middle over here. And let's check the box next to product packagings. Then let's click save on the top left and that's it. Now let's create the packaging options. To do that, I'll go to the product subheading and click on products. And let's select one of Stealthywood's tastiest items, our stealthy soda. On the product form, let's click on the inventory tab and scroll down a bit to the packaging section. I'm going to go ahead and drag these fields to resize them so we can see them a little bit better. Alrighty, now I'm going to create 3 different packaging options, one for a 6-pack, a 12-pack, and a 24-pack. To do that, I'll click add a line and enter in 6-pack in the packaging column. Then I'll need to set the quantity of soda in this packaging. So I'll enter 6 in the contained quantity column. You'll notice that purchase and sales are both checked by default, meaning the packaging is available for both purchase orders and sales order, which works for me, but if you ever need to modify these options, this is where you would do it. I'll leave the company column blank, which means every company in my database can use the packaging. If I only want certain companies to use it, I can add their name over here. Okay, so that's one packaging option for our soda product, but I still need to define 2 more, my 12-pack and my 24-pack. I'm going to go ahead and fill those lines off screen, but I'll repeat the same steps from before. Awesome, we've got our 3 options defined now. A quick tip before we move on. If you want to view all packaging options that have been set up in the database, we can go to the configuration subheading and click on product packagings. Here, you can see that we've got the 3 options I just set up. If I want, I can click on it to edit it, or I can make new packaging options for any product by clicking new and completing the form from there. It's totally up to you. It just depends on how you like to work. Let's go ahead and discard this form though. Alrighty, now let's see all of these things in action. Let's hop into the sales app and create a new quotation. Let's go ahead and add Soda Addict as our customer. Then I'll click add a product, which will be our Stealthy Woods soda, and I'll change the quantity to 6. Now, Odoo automatically recognizes that someone is ordering 6 units of soda, which can be fulfilled using the 6-pack packaging option that we just configured. Pretty cool, right? Well, just wait. If I change the quantity to 12, Odoo automatically updates the packaging field to the pre-configured 12-pack. And if I change the quantity to something like 18, Odoo selects 3 6-packs. Perfect. Now that we've selected the 18 sodas that our customer wants, I'll go ahead and go to the top left to confirm the order. And that's all it takes to implement packaging in your sales processes. But if you notice, when we click on this graph icon in the product lines, we don't have any soda in stock right now. So let's go ahead and purchase some. For that, I'll navigate to the main Odoo dashboard and click on the purchase app. Then I'll click new to start a purchase order to restock our soda. For the vendor, I'll select our good partner, Cola King. And then I'll add a product, which is our Stealthy Woods soda, and I'll enter 60 in the quantity. And when I do that, Odoo selects 5 12 packs to fulfill this purchase order. Now that's totally fine, but my customer ordered 6 packs, not 12 packs. So with that in mind, I'll click on the packaging column field and select the six-pack option. And when I do that, Odoo automatically adjusts the packaging quantity to 10 in order to meet the demand for our 60 sodas. Excellent. Let's go ahead and click Confirm Order. And I'll process the receipt by clicking on the Receive Products in the top left, and then I'll validate it. Okay, now with my soda in stock, it's time to ship the customer's order. To do that, I'll need to go back to the dashboard and into the inventory app. And from the inventory overview dashboard in the delivery orders card, we can see that we have one delivery order to process, which we'll click on now. Then we'll select the delivery order. As we can see, the product is now available in the product availability field. And let's go ahead and click validate to complete this delivery. If we go back to the product form from the product subheading and click on products, and let's click on the Stealthy Wood Soda, you'll notice that we have 42 units left here on hand in the on hand smart button. Let's go ahead and click into it. And we can see that Odoo automatically updates the individual quantity of soda after we buy and sell the product in each packaging option. How cool is that? Well, that's it for this video, folks. I trust you're now a packaging expert just like me. If you want to learn how to set up more complex packaging, check out the videos and documents we've linked in the description below. Thanks for tuning in, Odooers. I'll see you next time.